Start the game.
Hello again. It's been a while. And I'm white, which is nice. I actually kind of like being white because I get Komi. And I play pretty territorial. So Komi is nice. Bit black. It's much more pressure to build something to make up for the Komi. So it's a bit hard to play a territorial game, I think, as black. Should I move in here? This is well, I can say that for later. Don't have to play there now. I don't know, I don't really want to play this because then he will just play here and it kind of works well with this high move. Maybe I should just play here. And even if he plays like a knight's move on the right or something on the right side, I can still invade the bottom. It's pretty large room. I could play this. I could just take the corner. I don't know. Should I just take the corner? Why not? I like to get some points. Hopefully in center. Yes, I should play here. Place that one. Of course I'm not going to cut right away because then he will just hand the two stones and not really much I can do. Could play this. Then he will just bump into my stones. And the corner is safe. But this Hano of his later and connect is sent. I'll just play here. And he will get a cut if he blocks there. Don't think I need to cut right away. And this corner is safe. So I could play on the top side or on the right. I think it's time to play this move. He will most likely no, he won't. Okay, he will let me get a group on the right. Oh, this cut is starting to look dangerous. So he fixes it, and he still has this invasion point, so maybe I should fix it right now, but it's a bit slow just to jump out like this. I don't know. Place there, then I could just cover him, but he will take away my base. This bottom is still not sealed off, so that's nice. The top is getting real big. Okay, I'll just defend this. It also helps to reduce this influence. I will save my corner. That's a bit weird. I would probably have extended much further. That's a little slow, I think. I could still play on the top side, but I don't really have a good move. Maybe something like this. I think the bottom is bigger right now, because this stone in the upper left kinda makes the top smaller. It's difficult to get a lot on the top side. This jump out also helps to reduce whatever he can get around there. So I will just play the bottom. Should I just jump out? The corner is still open. I'll just jump out of this. I can't let him capture that. And he still needs to fix his corner. That's not really sent, is it? He can't cut me off. Because if he cuts here, then I can push and he needs to defend. Still, I have this move. But if he plays this empty triangle, I'm not really sure I can live down here. Should I maybe play another move from these two stones? Kind of depends how much of an attack you can get against those. It seems kind of difficult to attack them in a good way. And it seems kind of slow to jump out again, or maybe try to connect. Maybe something like this. I want to play on the top side too. If I just play this, then he can extend and reduce. Maybe this one. I'll try this one to keep reducing the top and also sort of helps the corner. And now I'm increasing my potential on the left. So he'll probably go in on the left. All the way there? I was thinking he has this move. Because if I don't answer, he can keep jumping in, but this is not really good shape for him. How to answer this? Just this? To play here. He doesn't really need to answer with these two, I think. I'll play here. It more severe against this single stone. And these two stones don't really look great. I didn't like his honor. I can cut, but even though I captured this single stone, he gets a better attack against these two. I'll just jump out. Does this work? If you place there, I play there, I place there. And I can't connect. But I can still cut him. This move is kinda strange. I'll play here. I think it's okay. Even if he cuts this off, I can still cut him here. And these stones are out, so it's difficult to attack. Still, I have this group on the bottom. So maybe he can try to attack both later. If I play like this, then I can just connect. If he plays there. And if he plays there, I have this Atari. Yeah, this looks dangerous for black. I thought. I should take this first. I'll just cut him.
Start countdown.
If you place there, then I don't have a voice. But I can get in some forcing moves. Maybe he should just play there right now. Because if I cut, then he can just capture this tree. So I have to answer.
10 seconds.
And then he can answer.
Twenty seconds.
play here. 25 seconds. He blocks.
28 seconds.
Play this.
4 times left.
But yeah, I need to take this first. This cut doesn't really work.
10 seconds.
It's getting a bit dangerous because I have two weak groups now, so I should try to save one of them, which I think will be this one at the bottom. You can still cut it off though, but this helps. Hmm.
10 seconds.
Maybe it wasn't the best connection.
Ten seconds.
Let's try to connect to this. This group starting to be a little bit in trouble.
10 seconds.
So let's try to help it. And so to connect to these.
10 seconds.
Let's just jump. I need to save that group. And there's still Argy in the corner with his clamp. Those two stones aren't important, as long as I live. Does that work?
10 seconds.
No.
Twenty seconds.
You need answers. Looks like it. Now this group should be safe, so I don't have to play there anymore. There's still a lot of cutting points in this thing. Don't want to play another move to fix it. Or
20 seconds. 25 seconds.
Okay, let's just take some points. And now I can connect under. I don't think he has many points. Yeah, I should have been more observant of this group. Wasn't really safe. So maybe I should have played this consumer or something. But again, I didn't really have time for it. After you played here, I need to answer, so not really much I could do. Can't let him cut that off, it's too big. This looks fine. Don't think he can cut me off. If I just play here. He needs to go back and take this stone. Yeah, I don't think he has many points. That should be fine. He has this clamp now after he connects. Yeah.
10 seconds.
Oh, does he? If I just play here.
Twenty-five seconds.
Oh, 28 seconds.
3 times left.
I don't think he can do much in the corner.
10 seconds.
And his group, can I really attack that one?
25 seconds.
It looks kind of difficult. He has a lot of space.
2 times left.
Also have this move. So let's just play this, see how it goes. He will play a4. And I have this peep. don't think I should be able to live here. But I have this. And this, and I think he has to answer again. If I. Or maybe not. Well, if I play this. And he goes there, I will play there. He connects. I play there. Oh, he didn't answer. Is that Santa?
Seconds. I
think it is. I have no idea what the score is. Still, this group looks difficult to kill. If I just play here, looks like I have an eye here, and I, of course, have this eye. Could he have? I think he could have jumped even one more here.
10 seconds.
Now he's ruining his own liberties on the bottom. I thought that didn't work. What's he gonna do now? Jump. I connect, he plays there, I connect. Doesn't look like he can do much. Because I can still connect on if he doesn't block this off. This group is starting to look kinda weak. If I get Q2, then he definitely needs to answer. Does this work? Yeah, I need to answer this. I want 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 liberties.
Twenty-five seconds. 28 seconds. It's the last time.
I'll just let them live. I think there's a co if I don't. But I don't really have time to read it out. Can I kill him? Oh, it doesn't look like it.
10 seconds.
You can just play here.
20 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Wow, this was kind of big.
5.
Let's play here. I can't really kill this. I have this one still.
10 seconds.
Or this.
Play
D3. No. I'm going to play this. Needs to connect. Because I kill this. This was big. Just as big as up left, so. Can't I just play here?
10 seconds.
Well, now I won because this is dead. I can't escape. Yeah, the game is over now. The game is over now. So he should just resign. Let's have a look. This move, it's not good. I mean, you can play it now, but not after AB, because the shape is not good. When he plays like this later in the game, I invaded here, and this shape is pretty awkward. So he had to play here to fix it, and the invasion is therefore much easier on white. This is a weak point in the shape. If black plays here, white can play this. And what is black going to do? Like here, black can attack and pretty much kill these two. Hard to live. Or like this, white just gets a nice base. Maybe exchange first. So this is nice for white. Yeah, this is a lot of trouble for black. So this is pretty much what black has to play. And yeah, so what is L16 doing there now? It's not good for black. This shape. You can't play this after you have exchanged Q18 for R17. For instance, if it was like this, and black played here, and white played here, now black can play like this, because black can take the corner. This exchange, of course, isn't good for black. So, yeah, this is a mistake for black to exchange these. And it's the same thing if black plays here. The shape just isn't very good because these are heavy. Heavy stones. So, already here I like the game for white. I think I would just have played here. I don't really see the problem. It's nice territory and it's high low with d16. Why not just play it? Why play this? Maybe he is really greedy, but yeah, it's not really good shape. You can only play A or B. This C is too far, and so is D. But anyway, let's get back to the game. I played here. I'm thinking maybe I should just play here, because even if black plays this, and I was thinking in the game that, well, black has high low formation, so it works well, but not really, because white can still play this, and black has to protect. So this is very easy for white to invade. Yeah, so maybe I should just play there now just to exploit this right away. I'm not sure. I played here and took territory. Yeah, this isn't good. Because later in the game, black had to fix the bottom by playing h3. Because this doesn't really fix the cut. Of course, white isn't going to cut now because black can attack. But with moves like this, I mean, black has to come back and fix. So, this black didn't really fix the weakness. This F2, I think it's more normal when black already has a stone at like H3 or J3. Then it's fine because it's hard for white to do anything. But when there's nothing there, I think it's a lot more common just to connect because it fixes the weakness. But I'm assuming that what black didn't want was me to just reduce this wall. Like this, but I don't think this is bad for black because now black can play here. It seems not bad for black at all, to be honest. So yeah, black should have played like this, and yeah, there's still this one though. But if I don't play there, let's say I play here. I'm thinking black can play something like this, even though it looks a bit strange, but it makes it harder for white to invade. Because black will still play this move. But now white is under severe attack. Or maybe like this. Seems okay for black. So this influence is really nice. Really nice. So I don't really see why black didn't play like this. Maybe he didn't know this Joseki and was just thinking that well, you'd reduce my wall, so that's really annoying. But black should have played like this. By the way, this isn't good, what I did. Because I looked this up in pro games, and by far, most of the time, white just play here and then does this. Because I think in all the pro games, or well, maybe not all, but a lot of them, when white exchanges this first and plays here, black doesn't play here, black plays here. So yeah, this is an option for black, but of course if black wants, black can still play here, and it's the same thing. So it's better to do this first. Doesn't give the options for black to play this one if he wants the bottom. Yeah, so I should just play here. But let's get back. So black played here, which is not good. And I played this. And here. Yeah, this e10 is very big because it reduces this wall, the potential of black. And I like this position a lot for white because still there's this move and black has to play here. So black doesn't really have that much territory. White is ahead in territory. So yeah, I like this result. It's of course would be nice if black had gotten in this move. Yeah, that's where I kind of expected black to play. Something like this, or maybe a bit closer, or maybe this. I don't know, maybe this, something like that. But black played here, and yeah, it's very slow, very slow move. But I guess what black was thinking was that, well, he still has a problem at h3 or e3. So let's say black plays this one. Moves like this are annoying. It's very easy to reduce black because black has to fix the cut. Or maybe like this. It's difficult to attack white. Yeah, it's really annoying. It would have been much better, of course, if black had a stone at e3. Then it's much harder for white to do something there. But with this cut, it's a burden for black. Anyway, like this, and I invaded and played here to reduce the wall. And I expected black to play this, because now black gets a position on the right. But of course white is still a little bit ahead. But this seems it seems natural to play like this. Maybe black can play this too. I'm not sure I would answer here, but let's say I do. And black gets a nice position on the right. Could be an idea. Or I was thinking maybe black would play here, but it seems slow because there's really not much points on the bottom. And I have moves like this to reduce even more. If black ignores, I can press black down. So yeah, this is small. But this one is weird because now black just strengthens my position. Yeah, but this I shouldn't have done this. I should have just played here, because now black has to answer this, and I have center to take a large point on the right side. And the thing is, I only one weak group, which is A. B isn't really weak, so this is very manageable. And black has little territory. Or black can also play here, but still it's the same thing. This would have been much easier. When I play here and Hane, then I gave black the opportunity to attack. So there was really no reason to do that. Even though the attack is difficult, because yeah, now I also have this one to worry about, in addition to these two stones. But C and D are also weak. So it's a difficult attack for black. But still, just playing here would have been better. So it went like this. I cut. And this one is a mistake. I saw it right after I played it, because black can extend and I can't cut, because black will capture these three stones. So I have to play here, and black will connect. But now my group on the bottom only has one eye, so I have to connect. Like this, and still this only has one eye, so black has this RG. Black shouldn't be able to kill this, but this is very good RG for black. I have to answer like this, and still there's this R2 later, so yeah, this would have been good for black to extend. It just creates a lot more problems for white. When black connects, I just take. And there really isn't any reason why I shouldn't just take right away, because black isn't going to play from this side, because I have this move, and this A group is very weak. So black will play from this side, and I still have this move. So yeah, there was no reason to just play it instantly. So it went like this, and yeah, I played here to in an effort to connect, but it's difficult. I think I should probably just jump out, because in the game, I think I jumped out now, yes, so it's kind of weird I jumped out anyway, because I thought that if I answer then, I don't know, maybe, I'm not really sure how black should attack this. Seems still a bit difficult. But yeah, it gives black maybe something like this. Still hard. But yeah, I was kind of chicken and just jumped out. But if I want to jump out, I should just jump out immediately. And I jumped out again. So yeah, it was really not much point in playing this. Yeah, and now I connect, and seems good for white because black couldn't attack. I'm not really sure how black can attack this. It seems difficult. Maybe black should. It's hard. It's hard because. If black tries to split, maybe black should do something like this to split A and B. Seems reasonable, but still it's a bit difficult because C isn't really that strong either. Maybe I can go out like this or something and just to answer. And well, I don't have to play there. I don't know, but I think black should do something like this to attack, actually, because in the game, it was too easy for white because I'm ahead by quite a bit in territory. So it went like this, and this is very big. Black should take it. Instead of doing these exchanges, black should just play here. If I play this one, then this just made this group safe, while when I played it, my group gets more points, it gets safety, and also black's group is getting weak, so black has to save it. But when he didn't he play there? No, he did this first, yeah, and then he played there. Black has to save it, and I also make shape in the middle. So this move was this R12 was big. Now it's very difficult for black to win this game. This just didn't work for black. Played there, and I exploited this Aji. Back there's also actually this option, but it's not really good because white gets center. But actually, it's kind of funny that if black has both A and B, and there's not a stone. A white stone on the second line in between. Black can actually jump this far because there's no way for white to cut this. So, yeah. It's possible, but this is better because now he gets center. Yeah, this was terrible. the only reason to play there is if he is sure that he's going to kill me. But that looks very difficult, doesn't really look possible at all. So this was just a bad exchange, because there's a lot of Aji in the corner. And when he does this, it just makes everything a lot worse. So don't exchange this. Black played here, and yeah, this was a bit strange. I let him live, but I can actually kill him. I can just play something like this, and if he plays here, I can just take this one. He can throw in and do something like this, but I can just connect, and I have more liberties than black. There's nothing black can do here. If black, I mean, if black just does something like this, I can just connect. And still, black only has one eye. So I should have been able to kill him here. So it wasn't good that I just let him live. But still, I did get some points on the right side, and the game is still very good for white. Even though he got the corner. Yeah, and now I play this one. So, yeah, black has to play this one. Something like this. To live in the corner. But, yeah, this is a nice reduction. And I think I'm ahead by like 15 points. So, the game is pretty much over anyway. But if black didn't do this AB exchange, it's a little different. Because what did black play? Yeah, there. Like this and here. Now I can't cut. Because let's say black hasn't exchanged A18 or A15 for A14. Now black wouldn't be in Atari and could just capture white. So this wouldn't work. But still, I could do this one and just live. So, but anyway, yeah, he should have done this. Yeah, so, well, that's the game. I guess the biggest mistakes were F2, I really didn't like. And L16, A15, and the fact that you weren't able to get a good attack going in the game cost him this much. So, yeah. That's it for now. And I'll see you next time.